Georgetown County Sheriff's Office has arrested two men accused of attempting to steal a golf cart this morning. Desmond Williams and Cortez Cohens Jr. are both charged with larceny. Deputies say the owner of the golf cart heard a noise in his driveway on Squirrel Run Road when he saw the suspects making off with his cart. The man says he chased the suspects in his truck. Then the suspects abandoned the golf cart in a ditch. Both suspects are being held pending a bond hearing.